Can you tell me a little bit about the back piece? Because I photographed it before, but tell me a little bit about who did it, how long it took, and what you can see on it.
I think I remember it was 5-6 session in 7 hours per session, and it made by Maldenti, Matteo, in Berlin.
And what can you see on it?
There are three monster, and with a centipede arm and legs between my ass, my butt, and my legs.